what I have found to work wonders, both for me and my clients, is giving a personality to the inner critic. So my inner critic is Emma, and every time I hear her voice becoming louder and her influence going stronger, we sit down and we have a conversation. I usually ask her what her good intentions are. So what is behind the fear and the words that she's saying to me? And usually we come up with really great solutions how to overcome whatever Emma is fearing.